finally, somebody in the same fucking place that I live.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright. I'm up. Nigga. Wait a minute. He got 13 matches played, but he a juggernaut. He must be a juggernaut with somebody else. And why the fuck is he playing with gun? See, when people play with like characters like this, that's like goofy, that like take their head off and roll it on the ground, or fucking like do little weird shit like slip on banana peel, like how fucking Frank West play in fucking Marvel, like they give me a hard time. Like niggas that just be doing little silly shit all the time. Look, so he even dressed fucking silly.
Fight.
Look. What the fuck?
Round two. Fight.
He almost hit me with that. I'm dead. Fuck, dude, off one mistake. Oh, he missed. What? Wow.
Fight.
Like my second time fighting this nigga, but I got this. You got this. Nah, his defense really is good. I see why they give that shit an A. I couldn't open this nigga up for shit.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Who
Good parry, nigga. Damn, okay. How'd that shit reach? Ooh, that was a nice confirm by me. If I do say so myself. Nice patience, yo.
KO.
That was definitely round nice patience three. By him.
Fight.
It's over, nigga.
KO.
Bitch.
You win.
Woo! Got the Stacy Adams on.
Round one, fight.
Let's go. Take your ass on up to heaven, nigga.
Fight.
I didn't. Oh, fuck. He.
KO.
Now I know I just used the rage art, but that's why they shouldn't have put rage art in Tekken.
Fight.
This is gonna hurt. I shouldn't do this. How stupid is that move?
Final round. Fight.
Oh my fucking god, dude. Had it out.
KO.
Oh my god, that's why I fucking hate this dude. I blew that though. I was up two games to nothing. But I'll fight him again now. What up, Desmond?
Get ready for the next battle.
Well, I didn't whoop his ass that time. I should have took that L that time. You get a run, okay.
Round two. Fight.
And I didn't tech that grab. Are you serious? You see how garbage niggas is? Like, come on, man. This is why they should have put fucking supers in Tekken. And I died.
Round four. Fight.
And I couldn't punish him. That is wild as fuck. Cuz said, fuck it, I'm waking up. Damn, my man said, YOLO, fuck it. I'm gonna hit your ass with this fucking robo arm. 1-2, lean your ass. And then I know y'all seen that nigga. Oh my fucking god, leave me alone, dude. Then I know y'all seen him add me on some, hey, good games, bro. Let's be friends. You niggas is weird. Skip your fucking intro, dog.
Round one. Fight.
I had that shit cocked and loaded, cuz. Fight. Stop doing that fucking low, dog.
KO.
Bitch. Let's go. You know what? I'm gonna make it my motherfucking mission to rank this nigga down.
Get ready for the next battle.
Cause I hate him. Fight.
Fight. KO. Round 4. Fight.
Oh man. Let's go. Woo.
Final round. Fight.
I literally thought he
KO. One. You lose.
Fuck God, dog.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm gonna be honest with Desmond, I'm trying. I really am.
Round 1. Fight.
I don't know how to fight this dude.
Fight.
Bitch, keep ducking.
Round 4. Fight. 1. Oof. KO. Final round. Fight.
Come on, man. Jack is so fucking... That's called bait, motherfucker. Let's fucking go, man. And he don't get the rematch for trying to play me with that fucking rage art. He said, hey, my boy, God, man. Well, you know, I try. God, if it's this same Jack, I'm gonna fucking scream. Let me play somebody else, dog.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, your boy had to go into full scumbag mode. Now, she's even worse. This bitch right here is even worse. And I'm gonna pick her up too, cause shit, everybody else is. She is fucking broken. Let's see if I can do something against the ship. Oh, but at least we out here where there's no wall, so.
Round one. Fight.
Look at this shit. Look at this shit. She just came out 2 days ago. Come on, son.
Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Bitch, let's go.
Round four. Fight.
Fucking leg, nigga. Throw it. Bitch. It wasn't over yet. Let's go, man. And he don't get the rematch. I'm out. Hell no. I don't get no fucking rematch, dog. I don't do that. I'm in full scumbag mode tonight.